Thank you for watching the Silent Sports and Gaming channel. Troy West here as more gameplay of God of War continues as Atreus and Kratos continue their adventure. Actually, this video is going to start off with a bang as we're about to battle some type of monster. So that's what's coming up right now. We also have some help with us. In the last video, of course, we found out who the witch was. It was Atreus, which is she's a god. So that made Kratos a little angry. And he stormed off. Had a couple of boss battles as well during the last video. We're about to go into another one right now. But thank you so much for watching. The sports vlog is up right now. It was recorded earlier today, episode 49. Five top corners in the NFL, in my opinion. So you can check that out. Check out my other video game playthroughs. More of this game. 20XX Mega Man Legacy Collection. And the Retro Series. I've been working on it, but I haven't finished the video. I got a video working for that game, but I haven't really posted anything in that game in almost a week, so I gotta get going with that. Man, at the end of the month, so check all of that out in the coming weeks or so. Alright, let's get this video started. Kratos and Atreus continue their adventure. Thanks for watching God of War right here on YouTube and the PlayStation Network, Silent Sports and Gaming channel. Thank you so much. I'm Troy West. Talk to you at the end of the video.
Dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Okay, here we go. Sorry, not ready.
Chisel.
The tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel.
That big crystal is the ring was promising. Didn't seem to do anything.
Oh, neat trick, lad.
Thanks. His idea.
Magically sealed, I'm afraid.
What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
Oh,
This is locked up good.
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Apostles. Just give the word.
Enemies ahead!
Harden World Reset. That's Andy. there. I like crystal base, but where's the crystal? Crystal, there it is.
It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas of the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Thank you.
something up there.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
It off.
Thank you.
are strong.
Come on up!
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again.
Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. Where shall we begin? Well, don't buy anything on my account.
Plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Boy, Armor really liked jewelry, didn't he? He braided his beard with it.
I happen to think you look dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
see something up there. So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there. So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
Right here!
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
All set!
show it to the dwarves.
Mimir, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Let's give the word. Huh. What now? Most of it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
Turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip.
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Thank you for continuing to watch the Silent Sports and Gamer channel. As we're going to end the video here, God of War will continue. Thank you so much for watching as Kratos and Atreus continue their journey. And I want to say thank you to everyone who's been supporting the channel. Like I said, I'm going to do some upgrading. I got some some money and some XP, so maybe I'm able to do something. Like I said, I try to do that. Not doing the videos to take away from the action. I want to thank everybody for watching. Check out all the rest of my projects, including the latest Silent Sports video blog is up now. So check all that out. And I'll talk to you next time. I'm Troy West. Thank you. You're watching the Silent Sports Gaming Channel right here on YouTube and the PlayStation Network. And I'll talk to you next time. Thank you for all your support. Appreciate it so much.